The Amur leopard is a critically endangered leopard subspecies native to the temperate forests of the Russian Far East and Northeast China. It is distinct for its thick, pale golden coat with large, widely spaced black rosettes, an adaptation to its cold environment. This solitary and nocturnal predator is extremely agile and can run at speeds of up to 37 miles per hour. It primarily preys on roe deer, sika deer, and hares.